designing can be a breeze when you're working in an intuitive environment. OrCAD X has overhauled and redesigned the PCB user interface to improve your productivity. Since footprints are an essential part of PCB design, you can conveniently use the pin wizard to create from scratch or modify existing footprints. Simply select the pin configuration, enter in the values according to your datasheet, and name the pad stack. Then, define any other inputs that are necessary, such as the type, pin count, pitch, and more. While designing, you may see helpful hints appear on your canvas, like this informative message on the top right-hand corner. These user guidance controls are editable within the Preferences GUI under Quick Help, where you can enable or disable any of the display settings. Component grouping during placement is commonly driven from the schematic and how they are drawn. With the cluster command, it's easy to place groups. Simply window select the circuit from the schematic, and it will populate the selection set on your cursor in layout, so you can place the selected components in a specific area of your board with minimal clicks. Moreover, you can easily leave comments and annotations on specific design elements to provide feedback to your team. Simply draw a rectangle around the design elements of interest, tag your colleague, and type in your comment. You can even toggle the comments off and on with the markup icon so that your design doesn't look crowded. With OrCAD X, design wizards, helpful hints, schematic-enabled circuit clustering, and proper feedback allow you to ensure design productivity.